Don't stand on that chair.
Sometimes you see a lot, sometimes you don't see too much. It just depends. You never know what's going to be going on.
It's not mine. It's not mine.
There's something like Bill's dream of mine.
It's probably one of yours.
Thank you.
You go faster. Doesn't anyone have sound?
Nope.
That's kind of weird. They're decked out. No sound though. That's weird.
No, I buy it without sound, I just show it in the COVID.
Oh.
It's cheaper.
Is it?
Yeah, I can buy it into my account for about $180 and buy it in the COVID for 30.
Really?
And the sound is like $250.
Ain't that ridiculous? Yeah, mine were. Those were like $175 a piece.
That 8310,
8385, the old one. Mine's still original Tsunami.
Well,
yeah, both of them are still the original
Tsunami,
so.
Yeah.
I
gotta
turn the ace down, though.
Well, it works. Yeah. Well, if you're doing it, it's neat, it's fun.
But yeah. One day we'll get to it.
Yeah.
Yeah. I got those. one of them new 2-bay hoppers that Inter Mountain's coming out with. And I gotta have a couple coil cars.
It looks like a hypodermic needle.